There's also what we're talking about is that it's easy to if somebody tries to rob a bank from the outside, he gets caught, and it's very easy.
He gets caught, and he gets jailed for 20 years or something.
And if somebody robs a bank from the inside, then we are looking at all sorts of problems.
Yes, that is how it is, and that is how the system is built. And you know, nearly all over the world, the power do not like these investigations, and they want to have control on the judicial system. That is what you see. Mm. And when the investigator get close to the power, they are threatened. Sometimes they are killed. Mm. Or the rules are changed so that they shall not have independent investigations anymore.
Yeah.
You see that also in the old countries in Europe, unfortunately. That's what was happening in the UK. The Serious Fraud Office carried out a very huge corruption investigation into British aerospace.
Uh-huh.
That was £1 billion. That was £1 billion on stake. It come too close to them, and they stopped the investigation.
The British government actually stopped the investigation.
Yes, yes, they stopped it.
So we are looking at people who think themselves above the law and who are more powerful than the law.
Yes, absolutely.
That's a bit shocking.
It is shocking.
In a modern Western society.
And today in France, there are some cases that are worrying the power. And they have a prosecution service that is not independent.
Mm-hmm.
They had these independent judges. And now our president, Nicolas Sarkozy, has announced that he wants to suppress the independent judges in the name of human rights.
Yes.
Yes. And the pity is that part of the opinion do not understand.